Hi, here I am again, Stineke from Steen Art. Well, since I had some paints left and I thought, well, I didn't do flip cup for quite a while, so let's do this flip cup. I have this sticker from Freddie Mercury with his colors in black, yellow and gold and white. And well, his clothes have that colors, but this sticker is only a black silhouette, so I thought, do a flip cup with those colors, maybe you can put on the sticker later on if it turns out good. So that's the reason why we have here the flip cup. I want to put some paint around it. I always have the feeling that when I use the Collal bookbinder's glue like I do now, it thickens my paint very fast. It's just made. I let it stand for about a half an hour, and for my feeling it's thick. But maybe is it my idea that it's normal? If that is, well, tell me in the comments how it's when you use it, how it's going by you. And I use 60% glue, 40% water. Maybe you have an other consistency. Tell me, I like to try it out then. I need a brush so I can do the sides. I hope it's a little bit okay like this. It feels to me like much too much paint. Put some back in my cups like this. I used the pet silk in the yellow as silicone. I don't know if that is a brand what's available in your country. This is stuff that I used for the hair of my dogs. It keeps it very soft and shiny. Well, yeah, I think there's too much paint. I just want to flat it a little bit more. And like this, it seems okay. And I think, well, how about too much paint? I even get a little bald spot and I go over it with my palette knife. Well, this must be good like this. I can go over with the little thing I have here for my air bubbles. I like it better than my heat gun. Now I hope my yellow and the black won't turn green. Going to put my cup that way and pull it back because I'm afraid of the movement. My paint color does not stick. Well, I just do it like this and then we see a lot of white. Well, then I want to use a stick to pull it through and see what we're going to get. Yeah, and what side do I go? I hear paint is turning green, I see. Well, I always can try it next time. I just want to see what is going on to come out of this. How it turns out, it's always fun. And I always see things like this is an animal without a head. I will turn it so you can see what I see. I see two legs, a tail, a body like from a dino, and this is the neck, but there's no head. Do you agree? My husband always say you're crazy to see all kind of stuff in your paintings. But still, I like very much the cells that are developing for my nose. And my yellow turning green, well, I think it's not so happening as what I was afraid of. But I think my paint could be a little bit thinner. This is very much likely, or to like, should I say, very much to like. It's not ugly at all. And there's just a little spot where my paint has the habit to turn green. But the black and the white, I could almost do a pour on the black and white when I see this. I want to lose my gloves. I hate those things. Then I want a torch this time. Put my torch away some air bubbles. And it's very beautiful. I like it very much. I'm gonna wait a few minutes and maybe I'm going to put my balloon in, but I wanna wait a little bit. So I put you on hold, I'll wait a little bit, and when I'm satisfied, I take you down and you can see it from up close. Hi guys, well, I decided to put my balloon in, and well, I thought people who watch several times my videos knows how I'm doing it. But maybe there are new viewers who likes to see how I am doing it. So I thought, what the heck, put on the camera, show it. The people that don't want to see it can zip forward to the end. But I want to get some little flowers like this. I keep my balloon a little bit this way, not that to the point, but a little bit on the side, and then put it in. I really think this paint could be a little bit thinner, but that's for the next painting. Anna from Portugal, she likes black and silver, so I think the next painting that I'm going to do is black and silver and a little bit of white, especially for her. Well, I think this is enough. These are nice flowers. And I think it's a very nice picture to tribute Freddie Mercury. My husband loves Queen. So this is one that can hang in the living room. Well, I don't do it more. Now I'm gonna take you down, everybody, so you can see it from up close. Well, this is the result. It's very nice. From here it's very beautiful. I hope you agree with me. The white and the white cells and how the black is very black around it and a little bit gray. I think it's very beautiful. Well guys, this was it. Thanks for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.